guys, and welcome to my channel here at Simply Deborah. My name is Deborah, and I hope and pray that everyone has had a fantastic day today. Today, as promised, I am going to do my hot cocoa / tea station. I don't know how it's going to come out. I've never done one of these before, but I am going to take you guys along for the journey. So come along with me as I get ready to go ahead and start. I'm not going to do a lot of talking. I'm always talking. So I am just going to get to showing you guys what I am going to be doing. I'm actually going to be using, let me bring this down some. There, I think you all can see. But I'm actually going to be using this section over here. So what I am going to do, because I have my canisters over here, I am going to move them to the other side. So guys, as I showed you yesterday, the haul, I am unwrapping and taking everything out, and this is what the tray looked like, just a white tray. I'm going to wash these out really, really quick.
tell me if he really can, 'cause I can give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around, and I'm trying to play it cool, but it's hard to focus when I see him walking across the room. Let the snow is blasting now, but I won't get in the mood. I'm avoiding every mistletoe until I know it's true. Tell me if he really cares, 'cause I can give it all away if he won't be here next year. Oh, I wanna have him beside me like, ooh, on the 25th by the fireside, ooh. But I don't want no broken heart. This year I gotta be smart. Oh,
as long
Okay guys, so here's my little station. So what I did was move my canisters over here by my mixer and blender. So I moved those over there in that little corner nook. And so this is what I created for my coffee slash tea station. I think I want to add something else. I just don't know what yet. I don't want to overcrowd it, and it's looking like it is overcrowded. But let me know what you think. Comment down below in the description box and let me know what you think. There's my Santa. Let me take this off of him. I did wash the bowls. Okay, so there is Santa. And he's holding the roll, what are those called? Those are my daughter, one of her favorite candies. It has caramel in the middle. Just can't think of the name right now. And although I'm not eating sweets, that doesn't mean the rest of the house does not want to eat some sweets. So I'll just put those there. And those are just some Lorna Doone cookies. So I have the Santa Claus. And here is my station. Let me know what you guys think about it. Let me know what needs to be tweaked. Let me know what needs to be removed. Let me know if I should add something else. I do have another tray down here that I can add something. I can move the tray out so that it can come out a little bit more. I just positioned it that way. It seemed like it'd make a little bit smarter on this little counter area. And then there is the Santa Claus, and it has the candy in it along with the candy canes. And then in the little glass jar, I just put the packages of hot chocolate. I have the marshmallows in the back along with these two little cups, and it just says "Snow Much Fun." And then I have the country peach passion tea, and I have this hot chocolate with it needs to be mixed with, it say place 2 heaping teaspoons of hot chocolate into a favorite mug, slowly stir in very hot milk, top with whipping cream and a dust of hot chocolate. And that is that. So I brought that, and then I just added these little cookies over there along with, I have the Christmas tree, and then I have the metal plate that you can write on. So, and I will probably just put some inspirational quotes. But I thought this, guys, was really nice that I can use all year round, whether it be any season, and I can decorate it for the season. I thought it was really, really nice. So I really like the way it came out. I'm sure I may add to it. These are the candles that I brought from Bath & Body Works when they had them for $8. And that one just simply says, "After the Snow." So that is it, guys. So comment, like I said, comment down below and let me know what you think. Let me know what needs to be tweaked. Let me know what needs to be added, changed. So I hope you guys like it. And guys, that would conclude this video. I hope you all have enjoyed my hot cocoa slash tea station. If you have not subscribed, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. If you're returning, thank you so much for coming back. I hope you all have enjoyed it, and I will go ahead and end this video with my hot cocoa slash tea station. Saying I love you, I meant it. Now I know what fool I've been. But if you kiss me now, I know you fool me again. Last Christmas.